Yay, I got my trains running in Infrastrace. If you have a look at the train transporting window on the right, that's all the goods that are on it. It's currently unloading at the station to my train-only habitat zone. So these houses are all being upgraded only with train transport. And you can see the items get unloaded. Red trucks are different items. And the buildings need all the different inputs to evolve. And I'm just trying to get my population stable before I go and do too much expanding. So this is an area I just added. So it's going to wait for those resources as well. So you'll see the oxygen trucks come up the road and supply each of the houses and see where they're going. There you go, those ones are already provided. You can see those ones have just changed. This one's about to change. That needs oxygen. That one's just got oxygen. So yeah, anyway, big view of what I've got going just for fun. That station is just going back and forth from there. And this is the basics for food and everything else. All the rest of it, this is just a habitat city as well, so that's just accommodations. And then I've been trying to make little industry districts. So this is actually food, a bit of cement in it, and I'm going to be adding steel to it later on. But I've just made a massive train network, so I can pull in all my resources into this station. And the way the trains work in this game is you need to research it first. And it comes in here, trains down the bottom here. So when you get your population up to 1,000, sorry, up to 500, you can then do trains. Then you need to place a station down. So they've got these different types. This is the number of tracks in them. Then you need to lay your rail, which is laid like a road, and it's one way. What you've got to remember is put a loop at the end of your station to make your loop continuous. You need to use the train lines tool over on the left edge, train lines tool, and then this is the different train lines. So I'll make a new one just so we can see the process. See, I've got train line 4, and then what I'll do is add the stations to it. So I'm going to make it this station, come down my track, I'll add this station into it, this one, and the last one. And then what's most important is the trains on the line. You need to add a few trains and then you're good to go. So I'll just undo that because I don't need it, because that's already done with this one here. And then what I've done for this particular line is I've actually reduced it down to two trains to get more loaded up on the cargo. So which one's the lead train? That one's the lead train. So when we click on it, it fills up nice. So it's going to pick up passengers, oxygen, some of the computer things we need, and see what it grabs. So it's got 13 computers, which is purple. 40, I don't know what that one is, motors or something. Food, it's got 42 people to populate. It's got 122 oxygen and 162 meals to deliver. So that's what's going in. Yeah, so if you're ever doing the trains on this one, that's what you need to do. Catch you later. Thanks. Bye.